The topic is summarizing the center and spread of data. A small warehouse, let's do this example. A small warehouse employs a supervisor at $1,200, an inventory manager at $700 a week, six stock boys at $400 a week, and four drivers at $500 a week. And for question A, we need to find the mean and the median range. So first we start with the smallest numbers. We have six getting $400. You can use a calculator for that, by the way, but let's just do it by hand. We have six $400. So we have one, two, three, four, five, six. And four get paid $500 a week. One, $500, two, three, four, $500. And then we have one get paid $700, and a last one, $1,200. So these are all the numbers we have. So to get the median is pretty easy. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So remember the position, you say n plus 1 over 2. So 12 plus 1 over 2, 13 over 2, 6.5. So we're counting from the left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.5. It'll be right between here. So median will be between 400 and 500, which is $450. Now, what about the mean? The mean, by definition, we add everything and divide by the counts. So you add 400 plus 400 plus, so how many 400s? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 400s. So 6 times 400 plus how many 500s? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 times 500. And then we add also 700, and then we add 1200, and we divide the whole thing by how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, right? We have 12. Use the parentheses if you use a calculator, and that should give you, okay, so the mean will be $495. All right. Now, it says how many employees earn more than the mean wage. So how many employees earn more than $495? Actually, I made a mistake. If you add those and you divide it, you're not going to get this. You're going to get $525. All right, so you can use your calculator to get all these numbers. Now, it says how many employees earn more than the mean wage. So how many employees earn more than 525? It's only 2, 700 and 1200. So 2 employees which measure of the center best describe a typical wage at this company, the mean or the median? Of course, I mean, by the way, you could just tell it's skewed, the distribution is skewed to the right. See, we have a lot of 400s on the left side, and then there's more 500s, and then these we have even plus, we have an outlier, which is 1200. So in that case, it's when it's skewed, it's better to use the median. So the answer should be use the median. And it makes sense. The median is 450, so it's right in the middle. See, it's right in the middle of all that stuff. Which measure of the spread would best describe the payroll range? Again, it's skewed to the right, so we use the IQR, the inner quartile we use, the IQR, the inner quartile range, because the distribution of salaries is skewed to the right. Same thing here, the median, because distribution is skewed to the right. Right, you can even draw a histogram, you see it's skewed to the right. All right, and that's it for this example.